belly. Beware of my burgeoning slimness, which flows before me like a restless snowdrift. It knows it shouldn't be there, but is there without care, and knows who to blame for its appearance in the frame of excess and inactivity. Belly pretends to be your friend, dismissing your weakness. Go on, it says, it's only cake. You know you want to, don't you, mate? It's a siren call, no restraint, a badly fitted shelf of self, a wealth of this or that, accumulated.